This year, because of my outstanding brilliance, the goblin Ranrok could be defeated. I had to do almost everything by myself. There was a lot of spellcasting, and in the end, he died like a dog. Let's not forget about Professor Fig, even though I did almost everything. And now we come to the absolutely best part of this evening.
Excuse me, Headmaster, if I may?
No, get off the stage. The winner of the House Cup is me.